Hi children, good evening. Welcome to Pebbles. Again we join the in abacus class. How to move beads on abacus? That we already discussed in our previous video. Today we are going to learn simple addition by using ones place, tens place and hundred place. I will repeat you the place value in abacus, that is first rod is ones, okay, it has 10 beads and it values 1, each bead value 1, okay. And next one is the tens place, it has also 10 beads and each values 10, okay. And third rod is the hundredth place, ones, tens and hundred, and it has also 10 beads and each values 100. So I remind you children, that is 10 ones bead, okay, is equal to that of 110 bead, okay. Repeat once again, that is 10 one beads is equal to that of 110 bead, okay. Similarly, and 10 beads, okay, 10 beads is equal to that of 100 bead. So you have to move the 10 beads, that is 10 tens or 100, you have to move 100 bead and move back to the 10 beads, okay. Now this is the 100, okay children. Let me start two digit addition numbers, okay. Recap our lesson. First, simply addition single digit, that is 3 plus 2, we have already discussed. I will remind you, 3 plus 2, so move next to 2 beads, so 1 2, so answer is 5, okay. This is our recap our lesson, that is 3 plus 2, okay. This is a zero level of abacus because here are no beads, okay. Left side contains the beads. This is a zero level of abacus, okay. Let me start to learn, that is addition of two digit numbers, especially zero ending numbers, okay. First, that is 10 plus 10, okay children. So what is a tens rod? This is a ones rod, this is a tens rod, so you have to move 10 plus 10, so move 110 bead, okay, plus 10, so again you have to move this second 10 bead, so answer is 10 20 20, okay, because of the two tens here in the tens place and zero in the ones place, so answer is 20, okay children. Move back to the abacus, now the zero level in abacus, okay. Next number, that is 40 plus 20, how to do this? Move the beads on tens place, so first move 4 tens, so you have to these each bead value 10, okay. So move 1 2 3 and 4, that is 40, that is 40. Next you have to move 20 on tens place, so move 1 2 20. Now the answer is, count the bead in tens place, that is 1 2 3 4 5 6 and 0, so answer is 60, okay children. Can you understand? Again the zero level on abacus, okay. After you have finished your simple addition or subtraction, any calculation on abacus, you have to move the normal, that is zero level position, you have to set it, okay. Then you have to start the next sum, okay. Next sum, simply addition, that is two digit number, that is 30 plus 40. Okay, so moving the bead, these two numbers are tens, that is 3 tens and 4 tens. So you have to move the beads on the tens rod, okay, by simply moving 3 tens for 30. So move the bead because each bead values 10. Okay, 1, 2, 3. 3 tens, that is 30. Okay, next what you do? 40. So you have to move the 10 beads, 4 beads. So counting from here, that is 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay, now write the answer. The 1's place is 0 and 10's place is, count the bead, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So answer is, first you write the 1's place bead, that is 0, and 10's place number, that is 7. So answer is 70. Okay children, okay, move back to the normal 0 position. Okay, next we have to move the number, that is 90 plus 10. Okay, listen here, 90, 90 plus 10. So both these numbers are tens. So by moving the beads on the tens place, so first you have to move the 9 beads. Okay children, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Okay, that is 90. Next number, that is 10. So simply moving this 1 bead, 10. Okay, move this 1. Now count the number. Understand here and listen here, that is 10 beads are equal to 100 bead. Remind you, that is 10 beads are equal to our 101 bead. So move this 100 bead and take away this 10 beads backward. So write down the answer now. That is 1's place, that is 0. 10's place, that is 0. And the 100 place, the bead number is 1. What's the answer now? This is 100. Okay children, I will remind you how to move this 100 rod. I will remind you next sum similar to that of, that is 90 plus 10, 100. Okay, I will repeat once again. Move back this and make this back a 0 position. Okay, and next number, that is 80 plus 20. Okay children, so move this 8 bead here. So count here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, that is 80. Next number, that is 20, plus adding number 20. So 1, 2, listen here, 10 beads are equal to 100 bead. So move this 100 bead and take back to the 10 bead. Now the answer is 100. Writing from the 1's position, that is here 0, here 0, and the 100 place, there is 1 bead. So write down this answer, 1. What is the answer children? 100. Okay, I will show you next example, that is 60, okay, plus 40. Keep the position 0 level. Okay, move the tens place bead, that is 60. Okay children, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Okay, this is 60. Okay, and next move the 40. So counting 4 beads, that is 1, 2, 3, 4. That is 10 beads are equal to 100 bead. So move this 100 bead and take back this 10 bead. Answer is, that is 0, 0 and this is a 1. So answer is 100. Okay children, understand this? Okay, next we move on to the, that is with 2 digit 0 number. Next we, let me move on to the 2 digit with single digit number. Okay, let me see. First 20 plus 6. Okay, this is so simple. By moving this 20 in tens rod and 6 in ones rod. Okay, by first you have to move this tens place, because the top number is 20. Where is it move? Here. So move the 2 beads, because here 20. 1, 2, 20 and plus 6. Move this ones rod. How many beads do you have move? That is 6. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Okay. Count the bead now. Here 6. Answer is 6. And the tens place, that is 2. What is the number? 2, 6, 26. Okay. Find out the answer by simply moving this bead. Okay. Keep the zero position on abacus children. Okay. Let me move on with next 2 digit number with single digit another number. Okay. That is 60. Okay. And plus 9. First arrange the 60 in tens place rod. So move how many beads children? Here. What's the number here? 60. 60, that is make, that is 6 tens make 60. Do you know this? Okay, 60. Move 6 beads here. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Okay, next move the ones place rod. Here, what's the number here? 9. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, write down the answer. Count the bead here. How many beads are here? Ones place. Counting this, 9. How many beads on tens place? That is 6. Okay, so answer is 6, 9. That is 69. Okay, children. Okay, move on to the zero level. Okay, next number, that is 2 digit number with 2 digit number, except this zero ending number. Okay, write the number here 76. Okay, and 85. Okay, plus, that is 76 plus 85. Okay, how do you move children? Now 76, you have to first 7 in the tens place, that is 76. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 6 beads, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, that is 76. Listen here, plus 85. Carefully listen children. That is 85. Here only 3 beads. We have to move 8 beads here. Okay, understand here? Second number is 85. So you have to move here 8. Okay, but there are only 3 beads. Okay, children, listen here. First move this 1, 2, 3. Okay, 1, 2, 3. And write down this number 3 here. Okay. And for 8, you have to move 3. Okay. And 10 ones are, that is equal to that of 100. Okay. Remaining 3. Okay. 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Okay. That is 8. And plus 5. Okay, children. Plus 5. Here there is only 1, 2, 3, 4 beads are here. Okay, that is 4, 5. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, these 10 ones are equal to that of 110. Okay, and 4 here, add this 5, so 1b. You have to move 1b. Write down the answer now. That is 1's place 1, and 10's place that is 6, and 100 place that is 1. Answer is 161. Okay, this kind of sum you have to observe this. Okay, for there is no, that is unavailable of bead, please count like this and add on to the next level rod. Okay, I will show you one more example for this number. Listen carefully. Okay, that is 82, that is 69, that is 82 plus 69, because this is a two digit number, adding with another two digit number, but that answer is the three digit number. So how to move the 100 place law? Okay, this is a important, and understand, you can, if you can understand, it is very easy for you by speed calculation. And for this improves your speed calculation, memory, concentration. And children, all by using this finger for bead movement, it improves your cognitive growth and develops your speed and accuracy in mathematics skill. Okay, next move back to the zero level, children. Okay, let me go next is sum. Okay, or you understand? Okay, that is 82 plus 69. Okay, carefully listen here. That is 8 bead for 82. By simply moving, you have to this 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, 2 for this one bead, 82. Okay, and next one is the 69. Okay, 69. Okay, here for 6, here 2 beads only here available here for 69. You have to need 6 bead, but here are 2 bead, but count this 1 and 2, write down this number 2. Okay, for 10 1 beads you have to move this, and for 6 2 4 5 6. Okay, and for 9, this is a 1's place number, here you have to move 9 beads. Okay, 1 2 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay, and 9. Write down the answer now. That is here 1, for 10's place that is 4, and 100 place that is 1. So answer is 141. Okay, children, so move back this zero level. Okay, and next level we move on to the 100 place digit. So let me see, all discuss with the two digit number additions. Okay, can, I hope you can understand this. Okay, let me move on to the next digit, that is for 1000 level. I repeat once again, similarly 10 ones equal to 110, and 10 tens bead equal to of 100 bead. Similarly 1000 beads or equal to of 1000 bead. Can you understand this? I repeat once again, that is 10 1 beads equal to of 110 bead. Okay, and 10 beads equal to that of 100 bead. And similarly, that is 1000 beads that is equal to of 1000 beads. So this is a 1000 rod. Okay, ones, tens, 100, that is 1000. So let me move on to the three digit number digits. So let me see in the next video.